Kenya is Uganda's leading source of market for tourists. Last year, 376,294 Kenyans visited Uganda, indicating an increase of over 40,000 tourists from 2021, where 326,387 Kenyans visited Uganda. Likewise, Uganda is Kenya's second biggest source of market for the tourists. The Minister of State for Regional Affairs, John Mulimba, unveiled the second Uganda-Kenya Coast Tourist Conference and Exhibition, which is to be held in Mombasa, with the core aim of promoting tourism between the two countries.
Uganda possesses some unique tourism products that can be used to make it one of the world's leading tourist destinations. We possess some of the rarest primates in the world, Namugongo Mata Shrines, source of the Nile, rich culture, among others. Therefore, our missions abroad need to rigorously market these products. I would like to commend our consulate in Mombasa for realizing this potential by partnering with stakeholders in Uganda and the Kenya coast to promote the implementation among these unique tourist products from two countries.
He emphasized that the two countries are still working hard to eliminate all the trade barriers affecting the free movement of goods.
The theme for this year's conference is consolidating networks, synergies, and diversity to maximize the tourism potential between Uganda and Kenya coastal region. We need to build on the gains made from last year's conference. We also need to hear the experiences and gains that have been made since last year. That way, we shall be able to identify the challenges and devise means of addressing them. I invite all players in the sector to participate in the second Uganda-Kenya Coast Tourism Conference, February 23, which will take place between the 13th and 14th November 2023.
Uganda's Consul General to Mombasa, Ambassador Paul Mukumbia, observed that the increased tourist arrivals and investment in the tourism sector will not only grow the economies of the two countries, but will lead to the creation of more jobs.
It's to enhance the synergies and complementarity between key tourism players from Uganda and the Kenya coastal region. Four is to explore investment opportunities in the tourism sector in Uganda. Five, to promote a platform for B2B networking. Six, to equip the key tourism players from Uganda and Kenya coast with first-hand experience.
You don't know you can cross to Kenya, you know, using the borders even. The Pride of Africa serves, and then we have the Uganda-Kenya Airlines. We therefore call upon the tourism players of the both countries to develop a structured itineraries that can cover Kenya coast and Uganda hotspots, circuit matters tourism.
The tourism conference will run under the theme Consolidating Networks, Synergies and Diversity, to maximize the tourism potential between Uganda and Kenya coastal regions. This will take place between 13th to 14th November this year. Story by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.